recipe.
We've got some pie. It's too much love in Mississippi, huh?
Too much love in Louisiana.
We'll see the alligator on the wing nearby. Sooner or later, you know we're gonna try. Wish you away from the bank, but you know I know it's a goodbye fishing night. See you while I go. Then a Louisiana woman waiting on the other side. Mississippi River don't look so wide. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in Louisiana heart.
Hey, girl.
Well, I thought I'd be in love, but I never had. Till I was wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he opened the gloves, well, it feels almost like another hurricane, but I'm real cold. If I can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him, that Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Too much love in Mississippi heart.
Too much love in Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River lies 1 mile wide, and I gotta get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm losing my mind. Gotta have your loving one more time.
I'm gonna jump in the river, and here I go. Too bad alligator, you swim too slow. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in Louisiana.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart. And watch your grandkids play your songs.
You gotta be pretty good.
That's how awesome Conway and Loretta was. This is kind of our show right here. It's what we do. We sit here together all during the show and trade songs back and forth and trade stories and bring you guys up here and sing with us a couple of times. But, you know, I got in trouble last year when I sang here. I want to tell you why. I called this next song Dirty, and my Aunt Kathy sent me a scathing email when I got home and said, don't call your grandpa's songs dirty. He said he fought that his whole career, and he is not dirty. And I said, okay, I won't do it again. So she told me this story about her son Ryan, and I've been doing this story ever since she told me this story. I want to tell you this story about little Ryan. When Ryan was about 5 years old, he was in kindergarten. He started singing the words to this next song. And the teacher said, Ryan, what are you singing? He said, that's my granddaddy's song. That's his new song. He said, you can't say those words in school. And he said, well, I don't know why not. So the teacher called Kathy and said, your son's up here singing dirty words in school. And she said, really? She said, yeah, he said, tell everybody his granddad's Conway 22. He's also lying. She goes, well, I'm sorry. So Kathy called up Poppy and said, you know, Ryan got told for singing one of your songs at school today. They didn't believe that you were his grandfather. And he said, really? She said, yeah, so I'll take care of that. So next day, Poppy goes in his 1980 AMC Pacer, picks up little Ryan from school, grabs him by his hand, walks into kindergarten class. So you Ryan's teacher? She goes, oh, yes. He goes, well, hello, darling. After that, Ryan sang whatever you wanted to sing. She didn't care. When's Poppy come back to get you up? But this is a song Ryan got told for singing when he was 5 years old. It goes something like this. Well, there's a lot of ways of singing that I want to say to you. Well, there's songs and poems and promises and dreams that might come true. But I won't talk of starry skies or moonlight on the ground. I'll come right out and tell you I just love to lay you down. Lay you down and softly whisper pretty love words in your ear. Lay you down. how much it means just having you around. Oh, darling, how I'd love to lay you down. Well, there's so many ways your sweet love's made this house into a home. Well, you've got a way of doing little things that turn me on, like standing in the kitchen in your faded cotton gown with your hair all up in curlers. I still love to lay you down. Lay you down and softly whisper pretty love words in your ear. Lay you down and tell you all the things my heart loves to hear. And I'll let you know how much it means just having you around. Oh, darling, how I'd love to lay you down. Are showing in your face. Your auburn hair has faded and silver takes its place. You'll be just as lovely and I'll still be around. And if I can, I know that I'd still love to lay you down. Lay you down and softly whisper pretty love words in your ear. Lay you down. Oh, darling, how I'd love to lay you down. Well, lay you down and softly whisper pretty love words in your ear. Lay you down and tell you all the things my woman loves to hear. And I'll let you know how much it means just having you around. Oh, darling, how I'd love to lay you down. Yes, darling, how I'd love to lay you down. Not dirty. I'm not going to say dirty anymore. Thanks, my Aunt Kathy. But I'll say sexy. We'll say sexy. Because Conway wrote some sexy songs. He wrote some sexy songs, man. And this next song was probably one of his sexiest. And it was so sexy that it got banned from country radio in 1973. And you know what happens when you ban a song? It becomes more popular. So this song was number one smash in country radio and also a top 20 pop hit. And it's not what you think it's about. The song is not what you think it's about. Listen to the lyrics. It's about something else. I'll tell you what it's about after the song. But it's got a special part in the middle of it that I know with some Conway Twitty fans in this audience gonna help me sing this part, right? Alright, I'm gonna count on you now. And almost hear the stillness as it yields to the sound of your heartbeat. You better than that. And I can almost hear the echo of the thoughts that I know you must be thinking. Bum, bum, bum. And I can feel your body trembling as you wonder what this moment holds in store. Never been this far before. Bum, bum, bum. Well, I don't know what I'm saying. It's my trembling fingers touch. I think that was a line that got it banned right there. I don't know what I'm saying. My trembling fingers touch forbidden places. Hold on, guys. Hold on. It's not what you think it means. It's not about touching a naked body. It's about touching a woman who's been married and now stepping out for the first time. Isn't that right, Joni? Exactly right. Not dirty. Sounds dirty, not dirty.
Not dirty.
Yeah. I don't know what I'm saying. It's my trembling fingers clutch forbidden places. Bum, bum, bum. And I only know I've waited so long for the chance to bring our tale. Ain't that a sexy song? I like that word much better than dirty. Sexy and risque. Tayla, you want to sing a little bit for them?
You know I do.
All right.
That was so fun.
It's just going to get more fun.
We're just going to keep going.
We got to share a stool?
Yeah, we got to share a stool.
I thought I said we had had two separate stools up here.
I know, but I think somebody stole yours.
Okay. I'll steal your stool.
So that's mine.
I'm going to play on your cell phone.
Thank you. How fun is this? Woo! Oh, my gosh. I can't believe how many people are here. All right. Well, I asked Meemaw what her favorite song was, and she said it was You Ain't Woman Enough to Take Me.
Go in June.
All of these guys went, and they were like, we're not so sure we want to come back on this tour. But anyway,